Understand you plan to send Broly away. I'm told this pod will be destined for an outlying world. That's correct. That's a payment for a lower class world. Not much. Only one part of the world that is meant to be in the summer. Powerful warriors, conquering and sub-planets of his own. After all, that's what Saiyans have always done. We subjugate valuable worlds and sell them to the highest bidder. But his destination is the planetoid Vanla. It's an inhospitable world to avoid if it was fighting. I don't see how we can make much of a profit on it.
The truth of the matter is that your son Broly's latent abilities are abnormally elevated. You're so far gone a freak. Surely that power will likely be what drives him from keeping his soul. When that time comes, there'll be a danger not to
jealous! Because Broly's latent abilities surpass that of a princess, don't they? You're trying to exile my son!
Say another word and I will have your
tongue.
I'll kill the both of you. Besides, if you're late, he's strong. I have a hard loss.
Always willing to get my glory.